When a mass of warm air runs into a mass of cold air, it's forced to climb over the denser, heavier air mass. As the warm air rises, it cools and the moisture it's holding condenses, forming clouds, rain, and snow.